course, with summer looming, we are working on our upper bodies and we want to get those nice killer abs. Zamo's got some great exercises to get us kick-started.
All right, thanks, Leanne. Yes, so Zamo's helping us spring back into shape just before summer. Gave us a great workout a little bit earlier on and it continues right now. Zamo, what's on the cards for this one?
Okay, so now we're going to focus on, still on the upper body,
okay,
for those vests and straps.
You know, it's called the mirror tops. Muscles.
You know, yes, the ones you check out in the mirror all the time. You know, those ones. And then we're also going to do some abs.
Okay.
Okay. So the first one is going to be a reverse push-up. Okay.
A reverse push-up.
So you're going to lie flat on your tummy.
Okay.
Your arms are positioned where they would be if you were doing a push-up.
All right.
Okay. So the trick of this is to lift your body up without hyperextending the back. Okay. You're going to lift and you're going to come up into your push-up stance, okay?
All right.
So that's called the reverse push-up. So let's attempt three of these in a row.
Okay.
So we're gonna go down and lift up.
So all the way down.
Yes, and down, flat, and lift again. And one more, and up. Here we go.
All right.
From here, you tuck the elbows in, activate the core, navel to spine, and you're gonna do mountain climber, but you're gonna run.
You're going to mountain climb, but you're going to run.
Yeah, you're going to run up the mountain, climb your toes. That's what you're going to do. Okay, so you tuck the elbows in, bend the knees slightly. I mean the elbows. The knees also bend slightly, and you run. So we do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, from here, we're going to do a side bridge. So you turn to your side. Okay, abs nice and tight, and you dip the hip. And
sure.
Up. So let's do three this side. So go down. Three, up, two, up, and one. Up, we go to the other side, keeping the core nice and tight. And we tap. One, two, and three.
Wow.
And back to the center. Now we're going to do all three of those exercises together.
Wow. All right. I'm a little out of breath already. Can you believe?
Jeez. Yeah, I make it. It's quick but effective.
I like it. Okay.
Okay, so we start flat.
All right.
Okay, we come up. Tuck the elbows in, bend the elbows, bend the knees, and we run. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, into side bridge. You're gonna do two, and we tap. One, and two, other side. Tap, one, and two. Back to the center, and then what you do is you go back.
You repeat it once again.
Yeah.
Jeez, that's a nice little set there, right?
Yeah.
You're working everything from the chest to the stomach.
Yeah.
Even the cardio a little bit, eh?
See, there you go.
Absolutely love it. Zamo, thank you so much, man. So just your advice, I mean, going into summer, we want to look good. Number one key point of advice.
Eat healthy and exercise.
Eat healthy and exercise. Yeah. And I think consistency as
consistency,
well. Don't expect results after a week.
Yeah, no. Or after a day, because some people think they'll do like a good session today and tomorrow they should look fabulous. It's not realistic.
Consistency is key. Keep the exercise regular and also, you know, look after what you are eating.
Yeah, and drink lots of water.
Love it. Zamo and Nena joining us in studio, kicking us into gear for this summer, making sure that we look our absolute best. But lots more to come in your Feel Good Breakfast Show. Kat, what's happening next?